puzzle was broken apart almost 150 years ago. Tonight, St. Louis City and county leaders are talking about putting the two back together. News 4 confirms that Mayor Tashara Jones of St. Louis, newly elected Aldermanic President Megan Green, and County Executive Sam Page are interested in reunifying. The city divorced the county in 1876 as the population, power, and wealth resided within the city limits. But the divorce has led to 88 county municipalities. Many of those are dealing with major funding issues, and the whole region does not regularly act as one. In 2019, talks to merge city and county as one mega city failed due to the corruption surrounding former county executive Steve Stanger. Though some may not like the idea of merger, many of St. Louis's biggest rivals are joined. Those include Nashville, Indianapolis, Louisville, and Denver. And the St.